this right. So, maybe if Andy's thrown something rocks, thrown something on my head, there's the position, he could have come through here, then. But I've blocked it, so my hands are there, yes. I'm going to go. So put this now here, Andy. Let's imagine that's his chin. Yes? Because that's where Andy is, isn't it? Perhaps not before he was having the head on his shoulder. His back's coming in, he's be about there. Yes? So there's his chin. If you move his head back a little bit, leave around where it. No, not too much, because I'm going to use his head. So I've blocked that, grab that, this knee first. I'm doing nothing in particular with this knee. Yeah? He swings.
Yes.
He swings. Now you can see he's a bit dangerous, so you've got to be a bit careful. Yes?
Yes.
Well, that's hitch kicking. Yeah? So the principle is he throws a punch. The principle is you get a driver for him to his legs. Now look, your hand should be here, his head's there. Chancery. Take back. Take back. Take over. Strike, strike. Oh, you know, there's any number of things after that, yeah? So try your two knees and then see what's available to you, yes? Okay. Come here. Oh! Yeah. That wasn't even fast, all right. Look under it.
Us?
Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.